What's up, guys? King Clutchness here, bringing you a Modern Warfare 3 demolition gameplay. This is just one round, and my teammates, my full team, they wanted to kill Horde, let them win a round so they can get more kills. And I just don't like that at all. Like, I don't approve of losing rounds on purpose so you can get more kills. It's just like, I don't want to give the team any opportunity to come back, even the shittiest team. If if they, just because they have bad KDs doesn't mean they're not gonna win. Like, they will sacrifice themselves just for the win, just to beat a whole team. It's happened to me before. Like, that's why I don't like doing this, because I used to do this. I used to say, come on, don't let them plant, don't let them plant, or let them plant or whatever, or don't plant the bomb or something, because I wanted to get kills because I was bad at the game at one point. But now that I'm good at the game, I want to win as fast as possible. That's the whole point, video games, is to win and to win as fast as possible. And to have fun, of course. And this is how I have fun, to win as fast as possible. You need to PTFO, guys. You gotta play the fucking objective. Ain't gonna sit around here watching them and watching them defuse the bomb and just kill them after that and not freaking defuse it. It's just awful, Like, there's actually one point where I'm next to my teammate just watching a guy defuse the bomb, and I just knife him, and he yells at me. I'm like, fuck you, guy. These guys booted me after. They didn't really boot me. I left. But, whatever. They're bitches anyway. I don't like the way they play. I'm glad Black Ops 2 is going to be more objective-based. And if you want to get kill streaks in Black Ops 2, it'll be easier to freaking get them. Get on them points, baby. Get on them objectives. You know how it is. I don't know. I've tried this commentary a bunch of times. I don't know why I haven't done it right, but I'm just going to upload it the same way. I hope you guys like it. And love you. Striker all powerful.